was clear that the Black Station was occupied by fascists. But Olin had said he'd wait for me there. I had to risk it.
Who is it? Surrender and you won't get hurt. I swear!
What took you so long? Where's Pavel? Did he... All right. Later. The situation got worse. Nazis literally flooded the station. He'll have to act alone. Sorry. But if you can shut down their generator, it'll be easier to sneak past the guards. Take this. I will wait for you in the deserted tunnel to Polis.
How's your family?
They missed their father. Yours?
I don't know. I haven't seen them for weeks. And now we're stuck here. Shit, son of a gallon! Stay cool. Stay cool.
What the hell?
generator working.
Okay, as long as no one touches it. Damn shaky piece of junk.
Put a guard down.
Tohar, Kozoi, come here. Watch the generator. And if I catch you playing cards, you're dead, man.
Enemies right here! The Reds are coming! Alarm! Alarm!
We'll find you soon.
So, let's go look for the commie?
Down! Should have joined the execution of Core. This job sucks.
Let's move. Look for the commie. No need to hurry. Stay cool. Shit, I'm hit!
Going anywhere.
soon.
He might be caught.
Ever hear the stories about Metro 2 and the Invisible Watchers?
No. You've heard of Ragnarok, the last battle of the gods?
What's that?
Eh? Who's that?
I heard a noise.
Something definitely seems off here.
I should go and check.
Like a bitch!
My man! You made it!
Here, you climb in here and rest. We'll reach Polis soon.
These are not the usual mutant creatures. This is something else. Something much worse.
Wicked phenomenon, yes. But, you know, it's not any more evil than, say, fire. It all depends on your point of view. Try to get a better understanding of things before you make your judgment. Let's move out now. It's not safe here.